Microsoft held an event in New York City on a gorgeous Thursday morning to officially launch Windows 8, the latest version of its highly popular operating system. Steven Sinofsky, president of Windows and Windows Live, kicked off the event by explaining that Microsoft is celebrating the global availability of Windows 8 on Thursday. Sinofsky revealed that Windows 7, the prior version of Microsoft's desktop operating system, has sold over 670 million licenses. Yes, over 670 million copies of Windows 7 are out there in the world, on people's computers. Windows 8, the latest, and thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Greatest uses: Windows 7 as its foundation, so naturally there are high expectations. And considering that the operating system has undergone over $1,240,000,000 of testing, according to Sinofsky, we certainly hope it lives up to our every hope and dream. After providing that statistic, Sinofsky launched into some history lessons. He took us back to the days when we were basically living in caves, the time of Windows 95. He used memories of this era to emphasize just how far Microsoft's operating system has come. Now, over 1,000 PCs have been certified for Windows 8. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Bringing on what the folks at Microsoft describe as a new era of computing and of Windows. Sinofsky did at one point acknowledge that some folks might call out Microsoft's newly launched App Store for having a small selection of apps, in comparison to what is available on other platforms at the moment. We see today as a grand opening, and a very strong one, he clarifies. And he says that there are more apps in this store than there were in any competitors at launch. Microsoft executives Mike Angiolo and Julie Larsa Green offered thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. The demonstration of Windows 8 on older and updated devices, as well as on-brand spanking new gadgets. They emphasize how the new operating system runs significantly faster than its predecessor on older devices. Cheers were heard from a group in the audience when this detail was pointed out, but focus on all the new Windows 8 devices hitting the market right now. After Angiolo and Larsa Green wrapped up their demonstration, the booming voice of Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer flooded the event space. "It's an exciting day," he declared. Ballmer walked everyone, once thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Again, through the basics of the Windows 8 ecosystem, declaring several features as working magically. With Windows 8, seeing, touching, clicking, and swiping is really believing, Ballmer says. Welcome to the world of Windows 8.